Hey, what's up guys? So WhatsApp has officially launched their desktop client for Windows and Mac, and in this video I'm going to show you that. Gone are the days when you have to open up Chrome browser, type web.whatsapp.com and scan the QR code to use WhatsApp in your PC. Now just install this WhatsApp for desktop client and use WhatsApp in your PC in just one click. So to install this program, just go to whatsapp.com/download. It's available for both Windows and Mac. So just click on the download now button and it will download an exe file. So just open up that exe file and WhatsApp for PC will instantly load. So you still need an Android phone with an active internet connection to use WhatsApp in your PC. So open up the WhatsApp application on your phone. Click on the three dots. Click on WhatsApp web. Then scan the QR code on your screen and forget it. So if you have used WhatsApp web, then it's no different from that. You can send document files from your PC, images. You can also change your WhatsApp DP and status within this program. So you'll get a notification like this when someone messages you on WhatsApp. You can also pin this program to your taskbar for faster access. So this is a must install program for users who are on PC most of the time and they don't like to check their phone when someone messages them on WhatsApp. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button for more tech tips and tricks. Comment down below if you have any questions. Share this video with your friends and I will see you in the next one.